Hello, I'm Rachel Rubel with Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us for this discussion about T1 bandwidth circuits. A business T1 circuit is carried through two twisted pairs of copper wires. Virtually all residences and businesses currently have two pairs of copper wires running to them. These are the same copper pairs used to provide traditional phone service. T1 lines are capable of delivering 1.54 Mbps simultaneously in both directions, both upload and download, one direction for each pair of copper lines. Because T1 circuits are repeater-driven, signal is digitally reestablished every 6,000 feet, T1 is available virtually everywhere in the U.S. The price of T1 is partially determined by distance from the telecom provider's point of presence, POP, and the location where you need to use it. When the signal is reestablished, it is perfectly duplicated at near the speed of light, so signal quality is not lessened by distance. However, because there is cost for the facilities used for the distance from the POP that the signal must be carried, business T1 circuit price quotes are generally higher for remote locations. T1 lines are dedicated in that they are not shared like DSL, satellite, fixed wireless, or cable. T1 bandwidth has a reputation of being the most reliable bandwidth businesses can obtain. Most reputable providers include service level agreements, SLAs, which guarantee the reliability of their T1 circuits. SLAs provide built-in penalties for the telecom provider if written reliability and circuit quality commitments are not honored. Business T1 circuits can transfer data in many forms to accomplish a variety of functions. These include fractional T1, commonly 128 kbps to 1024 kbps, integrated voice and internet, point-to-point direct private bandwidth circuit between two locations, local voice, local phone service, PRI voice, SIP voice, and MPLS networks. Thank you for joining us for this discussion. If you have questions or if you would like a free consultation with one of our certified engineers, please give us a call or use the contact form on our website. A link to our website is located immediately below this video.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use, and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations, for any location in the United States, or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.